Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Instagram unfollow problem. If you're experiencing issue with unfollowing on Instagram, try the following steps to resolve the problem. You have to check your account stats. Ensure that your account is not restricted, suspended, or experiencing any other issue. Sometimes Instagram may limit certain action if they detect unusual activity on your account. You could also update the Instagram app. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Instagram app. In order to do that, go to Play Store, search for the Instagram app, and simply tap on the option of Instagram, and you have to check for the updates. If there's not any updates available, then you are already up to date of the Instagram. Or you could also restart the app. After opening your Instagram app, close the app just like this. And this can sometimes resolve minor issues. You can also check for your network issues. Ensure that you have a stable internet connection. Unstable or slow connection can sometimes cause problems with Instagram. Or clear the cache and data as well. Press the app option, go to the app information, select storage and cache, and in the bottom there's a clear cache option. Tap that. Or you could also clear the storage. And this app data will delete it permanently, which includes file settings and accounts as well. And this can sometimes resolve issues with the app's functionality. And if the problem still persists, it's possible that there may be more complex issue with your account or the Instagram app. In such cases, it's best to seek help from Instagram support for a more personalized solution. Thank you for watching this video. I hope I could help you on how to fix Instagram unfollow problem. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification icon for more upcoming uploads.